Yes, I feel it in my bones. The birthday week is here. It's raining like mad. It just like started like crazy right now. And it's all good because Rajma is being made in the kitchen and we're off to a great start. So, finally I've had lunch and said bye to Papa and Supriya and I'm heading back home. The rains are very, very scary. Two cars have broken down, like just behind. So the traffic is also very bad. It's a very, very hectic day. I have to go pick up Rohit. For the first time, he's told me there's a party we have to attend. And he's like, I don't have clothes, so we have to go shopping. So I'm so excited to take him. Mostly we're going to Zara. And I also have to go home and shoot a pre-transition video for my nails that I'm going to go and do because I'm really excited for my birthday nails. So, uska ek transition karna hai and Rohit will go get groomed. Oh my god, I feel so sorry for people walking in the rain and all in this mess. It's just dirty. July! in the same way, I don't have any big plans for my birthday at all because I'm in the city and it's impossible for people to move from point A to point B without dying in traffic, so keeping it very, very low key. But for now, there's a lot that's happening today. Tomorrow, we have another party that we have to go for, and yeah, it's looking like a really good week. I'm excited, and so are the rains apparently. They are very, very amped up. I'm back home, and as I enter the room, what's that?
Go open it. Open it!
This you have wrapped.
I have wrapped.
This you have wrapped and the paper is from Renu Mom. I know that because we bought it together.
Okay, alright.
But this is how you wrap, bro. So just look at it. Just take a moment to appreciate.
Just unwrap the gift now.
The clothes now.
Huh?
Clothes. But what in clothes?
I have no idea.
That I should guess. Such a pretty paper and I really like that the paper is not getting spoiled.
Okay, so you can save it for later then.
It's a bodysuit.
It's a bodysuit.
Yeah, you think it's a swimsuit, but it's a bodysuit.
Yeah, I was like, okay, it's a swimsuit.
I like it. Yes, I love it.
Okay, chalo,
thank
good.
You.
Success.
It's whose choice? This can't be your choice.
No, this was mom.
It's really mom's choice.
It was mom.
Obviously.
Yes.
So this from her, from you.
This is from her.
Then why did you pack it?
She packed it.
Impossible.
She did.
No, but I love. Thank you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. I love it. I love this color. Enough now. You all come back soon. Why are we talking so much?
You know me. And it's a good thing I talk so much.
But your hair is growing. It's looking really good now. I can see that. I'm getting that little bit hint of.
Yes.
The old Rohit.
Yes. Undoing all the damage of Spriti.
Thank God. प्लीज बढ़ा दीजिए इसके बाल रंगी जी खींच खींच के खींच खींच के गुड
इतना छोटा मैं करने वाला था नहीं
थैंक यू
अच्छा
वो बोले कि मुझे जाना है किधर इसके लिए पूरा
नहीं नहीं उसको बस खुजली था खुजली नहीं अच्छा लग रहा है अभी अच्छा लग रहा है
अभी इसमें कुछ मत कीजिए सर आप
नहीं 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 कुछ नहीं कर रहा हूँ डोंट वरी
ऊपर से आप बोल लेते हैं ना
आपको क्या ज्यादा अच्छा लगा इस पे वो
अच्छा ही है
मतलब वो बिल्कुल अच्छा नहीं था टुडे व्हेन आई एक्चुअली हैड टाइम लाइक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम टू डू माय ट्रांजिशन फॉर माय नेल्स आई हैव नेल्ड इट इन 2 मिनट्स अदरवाइज व्हेन आई एम इन अ रश माय टाइमिंग इज ऑफ माय एक्सप्रेशंस आर ऑफ आई गेट लेट आई गेट फ्रस्ट्रेटेड देयर टियर्स देयर इज एंगर बट टुडे व्हेन आई हैव टाइम आई हैव नेल्ड इट आई डोंट इवन नो व्हाट टू से टू मी एनीमोर बट Rohit is getting groomed. After that, we're going to go get the nails done, do some shopping for Rohit, and that's it. Today's a great day. I really like the back of this car.
The 3XO?
Yeah, it looks like Batman types. Oh, that's so cool. That car has that niche going down. See,
this one? Oh, I didn't even notice that.
Who shopped today?
Hello.
the party is over. I'm wearing this skirt because this is another cute little denim skirt that my mom-in-law gifted me. It is so cute. I saw this and I really liked it because I wanted that waistband thing happening. And I got myself another skirt. So that's completely different and I have to keep both because they both are just so cute. And how was the party, Rohit? How was the party?
Anything is fashion event.
How was the party, I asked?
Party is, I'm still recovering. It's still going on in my head. I can still hear the music.
The party was great. And today we are taking it easy, relaxing like we had decided. And nothing. Yeah. I've booked myself a premium spa by Urban Company today. Because I deserve a good massage.
Yeah, what time is the spa?
5:30. I'm doing a potli massage this time. Potli massage.
What's that? It's my potlu. That kind of massage?
No.
A person just comes home and gives potlu. Thanks. Here's 500 rupees.
No, this one is 399 rupees.
Oh, wow.
So, potli massage is an Ayurvedic form of massage. But that potli, they put some, they put some herbs and it's warm. So then they put those potli wherever and then they massage you. Oh my god, I just had the most relaxing potli massage and I feel so relaxed that I'm running very late to get ready. Even though I'm just wearing something very low-key, which you will see. Literally low-key because it's a cake cutting and I don't want to go so extra on my birthday. But yeah, now it's time to head for a quick shower and then start doing my hair and get ready. And I'm ready. See, I wasn't lying about keeping it a little low-key, but I've done my makeup. My nails are done. And that's it. This is the vibe. So I think I'm realizing with age, the more birthdays you're throwing, the entire craze about having a party is like kind of dying down for me. Like last year I traveled. This year I want to travel, but I also want to spend time with family and friends. So I'm in the city. We will be traveling soon at the end of the month. You'll know that very, very soon. But this is what I'm feeling like. I feel so comfortable. And this is one day where I have to abide to no rules and I can dress for the occasion the way I want to. And this is when I feel at home. We've had a very hectic weekend. I don't have the stamina or the strength to party and to, you know, be like, yeah. So this is it. I really like it. It's so comfy and so me. So when I say that people are coming home over for a cake cutting, I genuinely mean it. But anyway, I'm gonna go and join my family. I'll talk to you guys soon. Papa said hiding from me. Stay here. Hey, cool art piece. Where is this from? Is it real? Again, this one? Hello! Thanks to Ro and this precious lady that even when I want a low-key birthday, it still feels like a birthday! Cheers! I love it! This is perfect! I need this! This is like the makeup on my face.
What?
Like as in, everything else is like, it's that the bling that you need. Like in this also, this much is required.
This much.
This. Yeah. I love it, I love it, I love it. Thank you. Oh, and that's my sachet for the night. And Ru is going to be wearing a birthday cap. A pink birthday cap. I love it. It's so cute. I love it. Adorable babe.
Now it's a party.
Come, let's do a cap fight. You win this again!
I won. I don't even know the game. I don't even know the rules, but I won. Where's your cap? Wait, what nonsense? What does it say? Oh my god, too much. Give me the gist.
Okay, happy birthday to you. You hate my handwriting. And let me know when you're done so we can get past that. This is a small ADHD care kit. Since it can be very hard to get help, and these might help, each of them are for specific purposes and have been researched by me with Ames ADHD brain. Vouching for them, hope they help you. Also, in the middle of some gifts from dad, don't skip them.
Oh.
It's a care kit! Really, it's so thoughtful. These are low quiet too. So, for those who don't understand, you know, for people who are like who have ADHD, too much sound can get very aggravating. They call you get overstimulated. So these things help you block out the noise and focus on what you want to do. And you have this for different.
Hello.
Okay, we continue.
Oh my god, you look like fallen ice cream.
Sean from Ultra Comfy as always. Rocket the balloon on the side of my scared up, guys.
Arey, come on, man. That's how a video goes viral. Come on, yaar, Kanu. Let's. See,
I have scented candles. No, you can't have scented candles.
What are you looking for? There's no candle? There's no candle? Even you're looking for a candle?
use normal. Don't use this jet one. Just see this. Oh, it's my kind of cake. There's no frosting. Yes, will you? Oh my god! Clearly.
So I'm gonna spark it, pretend like you're blowing it.
Okay.
You get only one. You get like one shot. One shot.
Okay, yeah. So 1 second.
Ready? Ready?
Yeah.
Boom!
Okay. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kanu. Happy birthday to you.
Thank you. Thank you. You can't have it.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm so scared. I am so scared.
You give up. We totally didn't catch it on camera.
We like it.
There.
Cake is good, yeah?
Yes, we will leave immediately. Now, if anyone can guess whose dialogue this is.
She doesn't like any icing, frosting, wow. Nothing. She likes this plain, like mama cake kind.
Excellent.
It's different, right? It's unique.
Yes, yes.
He's my fan, you know.
Why are you doing this?
Because the birthday. Thank God this is there. Because the shoes are coming after a month. Oh, shit. I
don't know.
Like it?
You, I like love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. But this is priceless. I want this framed.
Yeah, I was telling you framed.
Done. Whatever you want.
But Manu got it first. Manu got his portrait done first. Manu! Thank you guys!
Happy birthday!
Can anyone tell that there were 15 people over last night and the house now looks spick and span? I will not go to sleep if I know that the house is in a mess. Because when I wake up, I want to be like, neat and clean. But yeah, happy birthday to me. It was such a relaxed, such a fun birthday vibe. I mean, my friends started coming in by 11:15, 11:30, and it was so good. It, as much as I
don't like the idea of being around people on my birthdays as much. When your friends know you, when people know you so well, it's such an incredible feeling when they show up. You feel so loved. But it was such a brilliant birthday, the bringing in. I've got such thoughtful gifts from Supriya, and Rohit has also given me such beautiful presents. And of course my mom-in-law, who's like done this whole build up for the past 7 days. It's crazy just to be surrounded with so much love. It's mind bending. Like, my heart is so full. And even though I still find it so hard to believe that this is my third birthday without mom, I don't, like, when I say it, those words don't make sense. Because how is that even possible? Like, this was not my day, it was our day, you know. I've been thinking lately, before my birthday, I was like, how would she be feeling 32 years before, when I was in her belly, and what were her emotions, her anticipations? Like, you start thinking of all these deep and heavy things when you lose someone. But she was so big on birthdays herself. I remember when my boarding school, in my school, we had this thing of giving sweets to teachers, and she would keep packets and packets and packets of sweets at her desk, and every time my basket would get over, I would come to her and she would refill it. And the happiness she would get after that whole day of working, going back home, and Papa and Mom would call all of my friends. They would cook, they would decorate the house, they would host the party, they would be a part of the party, they would dance in the party. I don't have videos, because at that time we didn't have those cameras. But what wholesome birthday parties. Like, all of my friends were like, oh my god, we used to wait for your birthday parties. What creative games. My parents would be like, at it. I'm so sorry, but I am so fortunate to receive love, even at this age. And I just feel that, you know, every time my birthday would go a little bad, Mom would feel so bad, like, shit. But whenever things, which the day, years that the birthday would go on really well, she would internally say, itna acha ho gaya na, sab kuch itna badhiya se hua, dekho iska, dekho aaj barish nahi hua, because it's July and it rains on my birthday every time. She would, through the day, she would make sure in whatever way my day would go on so well. But also, if she was here, the amount of love she would see me getting from the people I'm around is something that would just fill her heart with so much joy. But yeah, I miss her so much. Like, it feels, how is it possible to live without someone who's birthed you? It should not be allowed. It should not be a possibility. But this is me just being irrational. But thank you for birthing me, Mom. Wherever you are, this is your day too. And I love you. I recently got diagnosed with ADHD. And my sister is a therapist. And she did 2+2. And she got me the most thoughtful gifts. I mean, you have to see this. I love incense sticks. And every like gift has such a sweet note with it written. Why is she giving me this? What is the purpose behind it? How should I use it? There's a lot of research. And she got me these incense sticks. And this one in particular is to calm you when you get like really like anxious. And I can literally, I smell it and I'm like, I can feel it. It's bang on. She got me, that's from Rohit. He got me these really pretty earrings. I don't know if you can see it. I never imagined Rohit to be someone who would buy jewelry. But then another friend was saying that that's what a man does when he loves his woman. He'll do things that he never ever thought, or people around him never thought that he would do. So, and then she got me these loop earplugs, because when you're like outside of the city and the traffic and the noise and everything can get so overstimulating for you, and you can really like spiral. Like, that happens to me a lot. My anger stems from sudden noises and all. And I knew that. I didn't know that she would put so much thought, and she got me these And I was looking for it. I was looking for these earplugs and I never mentioned it to anyone. And then she got me a cube timer. This is unreal. Because once I got to know that I have ADHD, I was researching on tools. Tools that you can do make your system work for you. So I researched a lot and you know they see that people with ADHD love to work under like timers. Like give them like 10 minutes, 2 minutes, fill the bottles in like 3 minutes, all of them. You know, it's like a competition. You're fighting against time. And that gives us the feeling of accomplishing something in a certain time. And she got me a timer, which is so damn thoughtful. And my father, okay? So he likes, being a father, he likes to give cash. And I don't accept it, right? Like, he's done enough for me, okay? Mom and dad. So I don't need anything from them. So Supriya actually was like, I have an idea. Let me divide the money and put them in different envelopes. That way, she can't say no. And it's so sweet. It's so thoughtful. But yeah, I'm just going to sit with my feelings for a while. Wait for Rohit to get up. Then we'll get ready. And the plan is to go with family for bowling. And hopefully, mystery room. And then all, like, my father will be joining us, Rohit's father will be joining us, and we'll be doing a family dinner at a dhaba in Bombay. So it's not like a highway dhaba, but that's the plan, to be around people that know you and love you and will stand by you no matter what. And I'm so fortunate, I have so many people rooting for me. My heart is full. I'll show you guys the rest of the day, okay?
You sent chills down my spine. Said I'm not worthy of your love. Well, this is definitely goodbye. Oh, it was fun having you around. Looking in the rearview mirror, my decisions may be clear.
I just got my first custom made Nike shoe by I mean, just have a look at the detailing. Look at this stitch here. This
is the best part.
It's K1707.
Why?
17th July. And it's got like a black python leather. And what I love like so much is this retro Nike, not the new Nike.
Yeah.
Tag that is there nowadays, yeah. And also I love this color. I love pink, but this is like, yeah, my
pink
color.
Was my original choice, but it didn't look that good.
And I love this mint color, the teal or cayenne. I don't know how you pronounce it, but I love this. I mean, the box itself
is so valuable.
It's so valuable. It's designed by my husband.
I can't throw the box away ever.
I don't think I can wear this shoe again. This is mind-blowing. I never ever thought you would do something like this.
Yeah. Now you literally own something right now from Nike that
No one owns.
Because this is customized, right?
That's what it means?
Yeah, Nike by you. Like, this is not something you can go and find in Nike storeroom. You think they have shoes lying around that says K1701 on it? Even the design doesn't exist on Nike. So originally that was supposed to be a plain white shoe, completely plain white. But I thought the swoosh, like, I at least on the system when I was...
I love the black swoosh.
Huh, so I changed that.
This is Rohit's signature love for shoes. He loves high top shoes.
Yeah. And you don't have one.
And I don't have one. Yeah. And I also used to love wearing at one point of time and then I just stopped.
Yeah.
But, new shoe. I love it.
Yay.
Thank you so
Yay.
Much.
But
this
has
to be, hands down, the best present I could have ever gotten. I can't believe the time and effort you took to make this. Despite and in spite of all these beautiful gifts, you actually took the time out to make this.
Yes. Yeah.
If you love for your husband like this, is like you won at life. You literally won at life.
Bahut ho gaya.
Bahut ho gaya.
Isn't something else happening right now?
हाँ, कोड़ाई से आने के बाद अच्छा
ब्लडी स्वाइन
या गाइस we are going to Koda yet again.
Again.
Again. Because it's been crazy rain-wise and there's no other place that
yeah.
we feel that is safe enough to travel to. But Koda yeah. is, again, like Rohit said, tried and tested.
Uh-huh.
It rains, but it's not crazy rains. Plus, there are no floods. It's not like madness.
Yeah.
So exactly. we're going for a quick break for 5 days and then coming back because yeah. it's just been, it's not, have you realized there's been no sun for the past 12 days in Mumbai?
Yeah, this is how it's been, grey. There's been no sun whatsoever, no sunlight.
And we just want to go get some quick break, come back fresh,
yeah.
get back to work. And we did have plans to go to either Munnar or Kunur
mm.
or Coorg. But we heard that those places will be really crowded. Kodai, yeah. we know we are going to a village further away from
yeah,
Kodai.
We're trying something different this time.
We're trying something different, obviously. So, yeah. we're off to Kodai today!
Yes!
And by the way, this is not it.
Yeah, what?
The earrings. I'm obsessed with the earrings that you've gotten me. I mean, yeah. your taste in jewelry and like knowing what I wear.
No. It wasn't exactly my choice because okay. my... Mom gave me 5 different options. My mom, because I didn't have time, I was with her. She went to the showroom. She selected 5 earrings, different kinds. And she asked me to pick which one I prefer, which one I think Kanu would like. So I picked one.
But that's what I'm saying. You still picked the one that I genuinely loved.
Chalo, awesome.
Thank you. What a yeah. birthday, baby. What a birthday. Mine is the birthday dinner, which became a disaster for everyone.
Yes. That's why I think now Kodai is going to be a perfect round off.
Of course it will.
My little baby.
I'm so blessed.
I love you. Okay. So all our packing and everything is done. Our flight is in 3 hours from now.
Oh,
so yeah. we have to get up, get ready and let's go. Get up. My God, it's been 2 hours since she's woken up and she's just been horizontal on the bed.
And this is the only thing that could have actually got me up.
Just see. Chalo, okay. See you guys in Kodai.